Book value refers to a firm's accounting value or the value of the company's assets that would be left for shareholders if the company were to be liquidated. The book value is also a good indicator of whether a stock is overvalued or undervalued relative to its peers. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.